right, good morning. It is Friday and we're doing cardio bar sculpt. So we're gonna do some cardio moves, we're gonna do some bar, we're gonna do some sculpt. I've got a bar for balance, you can use a chair. I have lightweights, meaning twos and threes, and I have a little ball. So let's get warmed up. Make sure we have some room here. And let's get this Friday started. Alright, so standing, shoulder width apart, shoulder rolls right here, up and around and back, up and around and back, and again, up and around and back, good, releve here, up and down. Now, shoes or no shoes, up to you, over the head, four, three, two more here, one more time, we're going to walk through the feet, right, left, short lever, arms, right, left, good. Nice big arms go now. Reach, 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 reach. Four more. Four, three, back to your releve. Let's go. Take it down, down, shoulders over the head. One of each. Do it again. Down, shoulders over the head. Four more. Four, three, two more here. We're going to walk through the feet, left, right. Ready? Left, right. We go. Left, right. Short lever arms. Four more. Four, three, long arms, right now, reach, reach, four more, hands to shoulders, flick your knees, right, left, good, 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 heart point to the toe, elbows high, four more, four, three, two more here, one more time, open and close those arms over top, over, over, good, now take them underneath those shoulders, under the armpits, under, good. If it bothers your shoulders, keep them over top. Pick up tempo, arms up top, let's go. Now underneath, and again, up top, and underneath. We're gonna walk those toes in and out, hands on hips, toes open, close. Now, you kind of get stuck if you're in shoes. It doesn't glide quite as well. That's okay. Four, three, we're gonna demi-plie, out and in. Ready, here we go. Demi-plies. Good, good. We approve music, I know. Four more. Four, three, two, grand plie. Out, drag in. Out, drag in, out. Now let's add arms reaching towards the floor overhead. Down, up, down. Good, good, good. Wide and big. Nice job, guys. One more. Four, three, two. Now add a side bend on the right. One, two, three. Now your left. Do it again on your right. One more, we'll pivot. Good, I'm going right so my left leg pivots. On the toe, and back up, and again. One, two, three, do it again. One, two, three, one more here. One, two, three, shift right, left, into that chest down parallel to that floor. Lock it up on that right side, hold. Stay for four. Go ahead and pivot over that right leg. Push that left heel down. Little stretch in that calf. Shoulders back. Rock it toe to heel. Right here. Toe. Heel. Good, good. We're going to arabesque in a knee lift. Point that toe. Here we go. Good, good, good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one, rock roll bicep, under, all the way to the toe. Good, 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 scoop those abs. Nice job, guys, four more. Four, and three, last two. Hold this one under, cross in those arms, sink down into it, and flex your quad stretch. So we'll check that right knee, stay there for four. Good, a little bit deeper, pull that right arm across. We've got four, three, two and one, step in, sit back, tails up in the air. Drop that chest. Good, two. Good. Do it again. Under two. Nice job. Shift left, right. Left, right. And again, get the chest parallel to the floor. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Hold on that left side here. Lock and hold. We're staying for four. Turn it over to that left leg. Push that right heel down. Good. Feel the stretch in that calf. Good, good, good. Rock toe, heel. Toe, heel, toe, and heel. Up tight. Our best. And the knee lift. Reach. Point the toe. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. We're going to rock roll. Good. Biceps. Under. Nice. Rolling all the way to the tip of the toe. Shoulders down and back. Good, good. Four more. Four. We're going to hold. Three. Two more. Two. Finish this one. Keep it under. Put your arms behind you. Sink down. Shoulders up around the back. Shoulder blades. Sink a little bit deeper from the left and across your chest. Stay for four. Three. Two and one. Step in, sit back. Toes up in the air. Drop the chest. Good morning. Working out live or later. Just get it up and get moving. Step wide. Under for two. Do it again. Do it again. Roll all the way up. Coming up. All right. March out on that right. You're going to walk to me. You're going to tap out right, left. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Tap and tap. Now, a little bit of cardio, a little bit of bar. We're going to fuse it together. One, two, three, four. Morning, Nancy. All right, all right. We're on plie, right, left. Here we go. Right, left, right, and left. Come on, four more. Four, three, two more. We're going to walk it up. You're going to tap right, left. Ready? Here we go. Here we go. Tap it out. Bam, bam. Bring it back. Tap it on out. Do it again. Do it again. Now, anything you want here. You could syncopate it. You could dance it. I don't care. Run, plie, down, up, down, and up, and again. Come on, one more here. Four, three, two more. One more time, walk it up to me. Tap or syncopate. Syncopate, maybe go here, go there. Or you can just tap. Up to you. How much energy you got today on this so far nice day? Good, good. Run, plie. Down, relevé, relevé, relevé up. Good, good. Four more. Four, three, two. Again, walk up to me. Ready? Here we go, here we go. Tap it out or syncopate. Tap or syncopate. Do it again, do it again. One more. Grand plies, relevé. Good, good. Nice job, guys. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. Last one. Step touch. Come to me. Let's go. Now stay up here in a hamstring curl. Step touch. Go back. And hamstring curl. Good. Walk to me. One, two, three, four. Tap or syncopate. Anything you like. Tap or syncopate. Bring it up. So you could just simply tap it. It's okay. Good, good. Grand plie. Down to relevé. Good. High up. Come tip of the toes. Four more to go. Four. Three. Squeeze those thighs. Good, good. Step touch to me. Let's go. I'm going to hop. Stay here, hamstring curl. Now you can add whatever you like. Step touch, going back. Ham curls. Good. Walk up to me. Syncopate or tap. Take it back. Syncopate or tap. Bring it up, bring it up. Syncopate or tap. Take it back, take it back. Ooh, run, plie, low, toes. Again. Good, good, good. Four more here. Four. Three. Two. Step touch or pop it. it. Hamstring curl, stay. More in. Step touch back. Woo. Ham curls. Good. All right, pick up your weights. Light, light, light to start. Woo. All right. Heels together in first, shoulders up, running back. Good. Grand plie right, left front raise, then left to right. Right to left. Good, good. Right leg, left arm. Good. Palms are down. Super light. Do it again. Nice. Let's add both arms. Let's go. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Four more. Four. Three. Hands are going to pop at the hip, but stay for triceps. Right. Passe. Good. Put the right heel into the arch of the left if you can. If not, if the heel's okay. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. Front plie. Left side. Right on now. Left arm, right leg. Again. Nice job, guys. Four more here. Four. Three. Two more. We're going to go both arms. Are you ready? Double the arms. Go. Eight. Seven. Six, five, four, and hold at the hips. Four, three, two, pop at the hip, passe, left side. Now I automatically slid my right foot right behind my left, so my left heel's right into the arch. Good, good. Again. Last two, last one. Good. Getting rid of those weights. Put them on to the side. Bring it back at the march. Good, good. Alright, so we're just going to keep adding on. Think about what we've done so far. In four, you're going to walk to me. Syncopator tap. Here we go. Little attitude. Take it back, take it back. Little attitude. Do it again, do it again. So again, you can syncopate it or just pop it out. It's okay. Up to you. Grand plie, releve, go. Two more, we're going to add a one, two, three at the top. Ready? Here we go. Down, one, two, three. Dance the toes. One more here. Step touch up to me. Pop it. Hamstring curl, stay here. So I swept them. You can step touch or you can reconnect. There we go. We're back. All right. I don't know what happened. I can't control the internet. Let's start again from the top. Walk up. Here we go. Attitude. Pop it out. Again, if you kept going, great. Again, sometimes you can't help the internet. Take it on back. Good, good. Plie, releve, down, toes. Two more, we're gonna do that one, two, three at the top. Good, ready, set, go. Down, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, good. Scoop or pop it. Scooping, hamstring curls. Good, step touch back. Now it's slow because the pace is slow. Ham curl. We're gonna grapevine. Grapevine a mambo. Mambo. Grapevine home. Mambo. We're gonna pivot the mambos. Pivot if you want to. Take it back home. From the top. Good. Take it up, take it up. Pop it out, pop it out. Take it on back. Pop or tap. Good, do it again, do it again. Bring it up, pop, tap. Again, one more. Pop or tap. Grand plie, releve. Now, what can you do with that little one, two, three? Keep an eye. Here we go. Down, one, two, three. Down, one, two, three. Down, one, two, three. Scoop up. If you don't like that turn, if you get dizzy, don't go there. Hamstring curls. You won't see me going again. Good. Step touch, take it back. Hamstring curls. Good, good. All right, grapevine. Mambo pivot. Grapevine. Mambo pivot. Do it again. Mambo pivot. One more. Mambo pivot from the top. Pick it up, pick it up. Pop or tap. Syncopate's fine, 2-2. Do it again, do it again. Syncopate or tap. Take it back. Syncopator tap. Good. Front plie. Down. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. One more. Scoop it up to me. Let's go. We're going to cut this down. Good. Great hamstring. Nice. Take it on back. Step touch. Hamstring curls. Good. Great fight. Mambo. Mambo pivot. One more. Mambo pivots. Good. Pick up your weights. Stay light. Grabbing the wall. And we have Nadia Block. Top of the thighs. Heels together. Toes turned out. Good, good. Arms to your side. Shoulders up and back. Hands at the hips. Triceps. Press them back. Press them back. Squeezing that ball. Holding nice and tight. Now, we're in first position. Heels together. Toes out. We're going to do a little releve. Ready, set, keep squeezing the ball. Here we go. Up and down. Good. Arms are back behind you. Elbows squeezing inward. Releve. Heels together. Good. And back. Again. Breathe, breathe, breathe. You've got 8 more to go. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4 more. 4 and 3. 2 more here. 1 more time. Keep your palms up. Squeeze the ball. Close those knees. Squeeze. Squeeze. Elbows slightly behind the ribs. Flat feet. Knees bent. Hips under. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. It's light. It's okay. 8 more to go here. 8, 7. We've got 6 and 5. 4 more. 4 and 3. 2 more. We're going to come over to that releve. You're going to hold for the knuckles on the hips. Ready? Triceps. Hold releve. Ah, how's that balance now? It's a little easier going up and down. How is it holding? Isolating. Do it again. Do it again. Squeeze those heels together. Squeeze them all. Abs tight. Belly button in and upward. Good, good, good. Come on. 4 more. We'll switch the arms. We're going to hold this releve. Good. 2 more here. In that releve, bicep curl, squeeze the knees. Let's go. Squeeze. Stay in releve. Elbows slightly behind the ribs. Come on. Again, again. 8, 7. We've got 6 and 5. 4 more here. 4, 3. 2 more. 1 more time. Last one. All right, dump it, get rid of it. Oh yeah, shake it out. Woo, march it out. All right, so we're gonna do what we know. In 4, we're walking up. Attitude, here we go. Pop or tap, take it on back. Pop or tap, good. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. Pop or tap, 1 more. Good, good, good. Front plie, releve, 1, 2, 3, here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, good. 4 more here, I know, we cut it down last time. I like it long, 2 more here, 1 more time. Step or scoop it up, step touch. Ham curl, ham curl. Good, take it on back, step touch. Single hamstring curls, we're gonna grapevine. Mambo. Mambo, pivot. Take it back. Mambo, pivot. Do it again, do it again. Mambo, pivot. Now remember, you can stay straight on. Mambo, pivot. Good, walk up to me. Here we go now. Pop it out, pop it out. Good, good. Bring it back. Pop it out. Good, do it again, do it again. Now remember, you can keep this nice and simple and easy. How you feeling today? 1, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, take it down, down. 1, 2, 3, now dancing, 1, 2, 3. Right, left, right. Good, 4 more here. 4, 3, 2. Good, good, scoop up and step touch. Now you can just step touch, it's okay. Hamstring curls, 4, 3. Step touch on the way back. Hamstring curls, now we're gonna grapevine, we're gonna go 3 knees. Then mambo, here we go. 3 knees up. Now mambo, 2 times. Good, grapevine, 3 knees up. Now mambo here. Good, good, try that again. Grapevine, 3 knees. I'm gonna pivot, now mambo. Grapevine, 3 knees. take it back. Pop it out, pop it out. Do it again, do it again. You could also just tap it. It's okay. Good, good, good. Grand plie, 1, 2, 3. Down with that double leg. Good. Again, flat the toes. Good. Four more here. 4, 3. Good morning. 2 more. 1 more. We're going to step or scoop it up. Step, touch, or scoop. Good, good. Hamstrings. Good morning. Good, good. Step, touch, back. 4, 3. Single hand curls. Now again, we're going to grapevine 3 knees. Mambo pivot. Mambo. Grapevine 3 knees here. Good. Mambo. Pivot. Do it again. Grapevine 3 knees. My arms never go the way I want them. Mambo pivot. Mambo. 1 more time. Grapevine. 3 knees. Mambo pivot. Good, good. And pick up your heavier weights. Now, I had 2, now I have 3. So is it really that much heavier? No. So diagonal, left leg turns out. Right leg is back on the tip of the toe. Diagonal spine, arms are down. Row to a kickback, rock to your hip. Back, pull your shoulders down your spine. Squeeze that right cheek. Do it again. Tip of the toes just on the floor is holding. Good, good, good. Stay on that toe, turn that knee out. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. 8, 7, good. 6, 5, come on, 4 more. 4, 3, 2 more here. 2, 1 more. Good, good. Now, give me a curtsy here. Down and up. Down and up. Now, I'm going to take my arms. I'm going to turn this forward at a diagonal forward. So it's not sideways. It's more in front. Good, good. So it's not, this would be sideways. It's not there. Diagonal in front. Good. Turn the knees out. Good, good, good. 4, 3, 2, and 1, good, reset. Right leg turns out. Left toe, tiptoe, rock the roots of the hips. Arms hang down, low kick back right here. Now, squeeze the high knee as hard as you can, cheek steel. Pushing the right toe deep into the floor, heart point. That's good. Pull the belly button in. Come on, find that balance. Find that focus spot. Come on, we got 8 more to go. Here we go, here we go. 1. Woo. 2, 3. I know. 4. 4 more. 4. And 3. Stay strong. Find that focus spot. 2 more. 2 more. 2. 1 more. Good. Curtsies. Down and up. Now again, my palms are already down. I'm going to take this at a diagonal, up and down. Let's go now. 8, 7. If that curtsy bothers you, it's just a straight lunge, guys. 4 more to go here. 4, 3, 2. Last one. Good. Get rid of those weights. Perfect. March on your left leg. Walk it up now. Pop it left to right. We've been doing right leg lead only. Left to right. Good, do it again, do it again. Feels a little weird, your right arm. Good, good, or right-handed. Good, good, grand plie. Releve, 1, 2, 3. If you don't like the 1, 2, 3, that's okay, just releve. Come on, 4 more to go. 4, 3, 2. Walk or scoop to the left, here we go, take it up. Stay here, hamstring curls. Good, good, good. Step touch, going back. Hamstring curls. Good, grapevine, 3 knees up. Mambo pivot, mambo. Grapevine, 3 knees. Good. My arms never do what I want them to do. Try it again, grapevine. There we go. pain. You decide what you like there. There's no right or wrong. Good. Again. Ooh, front pied. Releve. So you can 1, 2, 3 or not, it's up to you. Yeah, come on. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Step up left or scoop it up now. Ham curl, singles for 4. Take it back. Good, ham curl here. We're gonna grapevine. Bring knees here. Mambo pivots. Mambo. Grapevine, 3 knees. Mambo pivots. Good. Do it again. Grapevine, 3. Mambo pivots. 1 more time. Grapevine. 3 knees. Mambo pivots. Good. All right. Now, pick up the bar. All right, so we're gonna use this for some balance. Square it off. Now I'm gonna show you side. Can you get rid of this so it doesn't rock into me? All right, now, come into your releve. Hold, rock right to the hip, navel to spine. Elbows up. Now, tap back right to left. If you need something a little more sturdy, grab a chair. Make lunges. Good. Shoulders over the hips. Keep that tail tucked under. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Now come back right, hold for 3. Lock down. 1, 2, 3. Left side now. 1, 2, 3. Right side. 1, 2, 3. Left side. We're going to open out. Right side only now. 1, 2, 3. Right again. 1, 2, 3. 1 more. 1, 2, 3. Left side, and we're going away from you. 1, 2, 3. Good. 2. 2 more. 1 more. Good. Now, pause, hold. Rock your ribs to your hip. Perfect. Try to stay in releve. Right leg behind you. Pull the knees up. Pull. Cool. Good. Nice. Good. Just little taps. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Left side. 1. Good. 2. Tap it behind. 3. Elbows high. 4 more to go. Feel the core. 4, 3, 2. Good. Lunges left to right. Left. So we just switch leads. Stay in that high releve. 4 more here. 4, 3, 2. Once again, we're going to pause and hold. Lock down. 3, 1, 2, 3. Right side now. Elbows high. Toes over the hips. Left side. Right side. We're going to open it out. Ready? Turning away from you. 4. Left side again. 3. Good. 2 more. 2. 1 more. Good. Right side. Ready, set, go. Do it again. Good. 2 more. 2 more. Last time here. Good. All right. Get rid of that bar. Ooh. Grab your light weights. Front plie. Palms up. Good. Drag it in. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Curtsies, bicep curls. Alternate it. Keep your heels in, toes out. Palms up. Good. 4 more. 4, 3. 2 more here. Grand plie to curtsy on the right only. Ready, set, go. Here, back. Here, sweep those arms. Good. 4 more to go. 4, 3, 2. Stay back. Bicep curl it. Into your curtsy. Good. Four more here. Four. Three. Two more here. Slide it back in together. Grand plie, curtsies, left side. Good. Four more to go. We stay backwards. Four. Three. Two. Now stay back in bicep curls. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Last four. Four. Three. Two more. Two. One more. Good, good. All right, step it up. Get rid of it. All right, now you're going to grab the ball. Grab the bar. Now, if you don't have a little ball, if you don't have a yoga block, roll up a towel. Maybe grab a weight. Now, I'm going to take a little diagonal. Ball's going to go behind that right knee. Bend that leg. Good. Turn the knee out. Now, I'm going to hip hinge over. Abs engaged. Put that heel, the inside of the foot, behind the calf. Lift up. Here we go. Lift. 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 Find your balance. Good, good, good. So that knee's turned out. It's outward. Figure four. Lifts up. Come on. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more here. Four. Three. Two more. One more time. Now, shift the leg in front. Turn this forward. Leave the arm out. Bring that heel in front of that left knee. Take the right arm out. Now, forward sweeps. Lift. Don't lose the ball. If you don't have a ball, it's okay. It will just be here. Again, the ball gives the leg a jog. Good, good, good. Four more to go. Four. Sweep the abs. Three. Two. And one. Switching sides. Again, diagonal. Get that ball behind that left knee. Squeeze it, lift it, find your balance. Abs tight, shoulders back. Put the inside foot on the calf. Shoulders down your spine. Lift diagonal. Lift. Lift. Find your focus. Lift. That knee's turned out. And again, lift. Lift. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Don't lose the ball from you. Reset it. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two more here. One more time. Good, good. All right, square it, open it, put that leg in front. Arm out, lift this up, lift. And again, if you don't have a ball, it's okay. That knee's just turned out. Scoop those abs, find your balance. We're almost done. Good, we're gonna ask for eight more. Eight, seven, six, five. Four more here, four. Three, two more. Last one. Good, good. All right, grab that little ball. Go ahead and put the bar down. All right, take the ball. The hip nail is fine. Ready? Scoop it. Under. Under. Forward here. This is what it looks like. Good. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. Four. Three, two more here. We're gonna rock right, left. All right, stay scooped. Rock right. Rocking left. Lift to the hip. My arms are away, so imagine I've got a big ball on my chest. Keep your shoulders down, heels together, toes out, knees are bent. Forward looks like this. Again. Come on, four more. Good. Three. Last two here. One more, one more. Good. Now, hold it here. Take the right arm out. Take the left right leg behind you. Abs engaged. Arm goes up, comes all the way down. Back to the chest. Here we go. Curtsies. Here. Good. So that ball is just an anchor, or it's just a prop, keeping it high above the head. Keeping the arm in the same spot. Good, good, good. Now, listen up, because we're going to transfer the ball to the right. So we're going to go down, we're going to come up. We're going to grand plie to the right. Ready? Here I go. So I go down, up, out, and in. down here, out and in. So I go back and out, up, good, and out. Try to stay on the toe, stay in the roll away on the right leg. Good, good, good. Curtsy, grand plie. Focus on the arms to stay. Four, three. Last two here, we're gonna switch. Good, one more. Nice job. Left curtsies. Again, didn't take much to switch it. Good, good. Abs in tight. Good, good, good. Come on, four more. Four, three, two. I like, four more to go. Four, wait for the music. Three, two more to go. We curtsy, step up, grand plie. Ready, transfer the ball. One, two, good. One, two, one, two. Maybe I did the right arm. I did the right arm. Oh, I did that wrong. So we double dip on that left side. No wonder it felt weird. Good, good. That's okay. Eight, seven, six, five. Last four here. Four, three. Last two. Good. One more here. Good, good, good. See how I got those eight in there? I stuck them in on you. All right, drop it here. All right, hands on the hips, heels together. Sink down, scoop it. Take the right leg in front, drop your ribs. So no help here with your balance. Core strength. Sweep that leg as high as it'll go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now pulse this up. One set, give me eight, seven, six, five. We've got four, three, two, and one. Reset. Leg out in front. Scoop it out, sink it down. Ready? High as it'll go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Pulsing up and we're done. Give me eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Yes. Right leg behind you. Good, good, good. Come up on the toe. Also connects and sit down on it. Round those arms. Guys, awesome. I'm sorry for that break. I don't know what happened there other than the Wi-Fi. I need to remember to turn it off and just use my data. Good, good, good. Step in, sit back, heels up in the air. Drop the chest. Stay for four, for three. Now step it wide. Give me core under two. Exhale, inhale, exhale. Round it. I'm not flat. Do it again. Rib to the hip. This should feel like you're crunching on the floor. One more. Good. Now flatten it. Feel that stretch in the back a little bit more, but you're still working your core. Come on, two more here. Last time here. Good. Bring it up. Step back with that left leg. Push that heel back. Woo. Up on your toe. Rub some connects it down. Take those behind your back. Pop your chest. Push your hips. Stay there. Pull that right arm across. Good. Step in. Sit back. Toes up in the air. Good. Drop that chest a little more. And stay there, four, three. Now again, at a diagonal line, under for two. So see my shoulders are lifted. So I'm exaggerating that pelvic tilt. Sideways looks like this. Under for two. Good, four more. Exhale, inhale, again. Under for two. You don't need to be on the floor for abdominals, two more. One more here, we'll flatten the back. More of a stretch, but still working the abs. Ready, flat back here. Good. Again, we have four of these. This is number two. Two more. One to save this and load it to my page. And we're all good for the day, right? It's Friday. Yes, it's Friday. Enjoy your day. I love you guys so much. Enjoy.